Yes, come in.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Give your paper here. Please take your seat. Sankarshan.
Again. Yes, sir.
You are a mechanical engineer.
Yes, sir.
Since 2016.
Yes, sir.
5 years till then. What are you doing?
I'm preparing for competitive exams, sir.
Competitive exams?
Yes, sir.
Being an engineer, you didn't opt for that engineering job?
Yes, sir. I was getting motivated from a personality called Prasanth Kumar Sahu. So he was in police department. So I have learned so many things from him. And
so what motivates you?
Sorry?
What motivates you?
The kind of service you can provide to the people directly. You can contact with them directly. And the kind of services, 24-hour service you can provide.
So that motivates you?
Yes, sir. I was.
What is motivation?
Motivation is something that gives somebody.
Motivation is different. Inspiration is different. Are you getting me?
Yes. Yes, sir.
So what is human rights? Human rights ko le kaun?
So human rights means some basic rights that are provided to the human being.
Kaun? What are those?
Like you can, when somebody is in a kind of condition, you can we can able to provide food. Somebody is in hunger.
How many types of human rights are there in India as per the constitutional provision?
I didn't know that.
What is outsourcing? Do you know it's a concept, outsource?
No.
You don't know?
No.
What is privatization?
Privatization means giving more opportunity to the private sector. Giving more opportunity.
Getting, giving.
Providing.
Providing.
It's what are the companies that are coming under the control of government?
What is a police station?
Sorry?
What is a police station?
Police station. So it is a.
What is the use of that?
So to accept some complaints from people and to maintain law and order in that particular area.
For that, police station is not required. I can accept the complaints anywhere.
Okay.
Even in my house, I can accept complaints.
But the people who were living there, they feel suitable because if the police station will situate in that particular region.
Police station doesn't provide you suitability. If I am closer to them, I stay close to your house. So it is more suitable to give me in my house. Why someone will go to the police station 5 kilometers, 15 kilometers far? What is the use of a police station? You know, you have seen a police station?
Yes, sir, I have.
What is a police station?
Police station is a kind of office where lots of people are working there. And it's an organizing manner, like.
What is a crime? What is a crime?
Crime means something which is not legally available in constitution, which is against that law.
If I give you a slap here.
Sorry, sir.
If I give you a slap here.
Yes.
Is it a crime?
No.
So can I give you?
Yeah.
Can I give you now? How's your color? What is a crime?
Crime is which is for the activities that was done under the law.
So what is
against the law? It's a criminal.
What is your opinion about political interference?
Political interference
in policy. What is your opinion about it?
Somehow political influence somehow affect the work of the police and all the police department somehow.
How it affects?
Affect means when a police officer want to receive a complaint during that time, there might be some kind of political influence, somebody who is involving in that kind of crime. There
so if it happens with you,
yes,
if it happens with you,
yes, sir.
What is your opinion?
If it happens with me, then I will go with my job. I will not want to want any kind of interference in my work. As a person, I can able to contact with the political person. It is okay. But beyond, if they will try to interfere in my work, then I will not make any kind of contact with them.
Okay.
Since you are a mechanical engineer,
sir,
can you explain me about the concept of steam engine and electric engine of a train?
Yes. Sir, electric engine means which can basically runs on the electricity.
That I know.
Yes, sir.
As an engineer, you explain me that.
Yes, sir. Somehow benefits of it, lots of benefits it is having with like when we are preparing for the electric engine.
गैस टर्बाइन तो पढ़ा ही थी वो अपन करो
यस सर यस टर्बाइन
तो अपन करो स्टीम इंजन तक मु अपन से इतने बचा ले
ओके सर इला
मु से इतने बचा ले
सॉरी व्हेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द स्टीम इंजन सो इट इज बेसिकली रन ऑन स्टीम्स सो स्टीम्स बेसिकली वर्किंग ऑन द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ लाइक कंबशन एंड evaporation. So basically there are some kind of processes there.
Propelling power comes from
water, sir. Water.
It's pressure, not water. Steam is formed,
sir,
in a put into a compact area, that is boiler type of thing.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
The moment it is injected through a small outlet, that gives a high pressure. That is the basic fundamental of steam engine. But electric engine is something different. The power comes from electricity.
Electric engine is very much different. We require what kind of energy we have.
Steam engine, the power is utilized from the thermal source, that is coal.
Thermal source.
Coal.
Yes,
or diesel. But electricity engine is something different. Because you have mechanical, you have written that mechanical background.
Yes.
From which college? Gitam.
Gitam.
Outing nothila apan karad. Kori practical jai nanti ki? କେମିତି ଆପଣ ଲ୍ୟାବ୍ ତ ଅଛି ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଲ୍ୟାବ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ଅଛି ଗୀତମର
ଗୀତମ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର
ଆପଣ କୋଉଠି କରିଥିଲେ କି
ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର
ଭଲ ଲ୍ୟାବ୍ ଅଛି ତ ଅସୁବିଧା କିଛି
ଗୀତମ ଆଉ କ'ଣ କୋଉଠି ଅଛି କି
ଆନ୍ଧ୍ରପ୍ରଦେଶରେ
ବହୁତ ଭଲ
ୟୁନିଭର୍ସିଟି
ଅଛି ସେ ଗୀତାର ଗୋଟେ ଇଏ ସବସିଡିଆରି ଗୀତା କଲେଜ ଗୋଟେ ଗ୍ରୁପ अच्छा आज ये मैकेनिकल योर सब्जेक्ट इज मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग व्हाट इज योर डेफिनेशन ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग
मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग मींस बेसिकली वर्क ऑन द मशीनरीज मशीन्स वी बेसिकली वर्क ऑन द मशीन्स
इज इट द डेफिनेशन
we are studying about that
mechanics do it prakar mechanics ache
dui
ta ko ethere use kara jae ebong that is the study of that science of mechanics
tome nijo subject ta to bhalo kore kohuno kebe pass kolo
15
16 epon ta kon korcho
mu be non technical then to be technical
tune tomo technical line campus pa jan da ki tome me anyo kodi advertisement bar thele tome apply kar parthan ta koricho
mu ସେଇ ଟେକ୍ନିକାଲ ଲାଇନ୍ ପାଇଁ ଆଉ ଆପ୍ଲାଇ ନ କରିକି
ହଇ
ବିକଜ୍ ମୁଁ ବହୁତ ଆଇ ୱାଜ୍ ଭେରି ମଚ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍
କ'ଣ ୟୁ ୟେସ୍ ୟୁ ସ୍ପିକ୍ କ୍ଲିଅରଲି କ'ଣ କହୁଛ
ତ ମୁଁ ବହୁତ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ହେଇଥିଲି କି ଯେମିତି ପୋଲିସ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ
କାହିଁକି ତମେ ତ ପଢ଼ିଲ ସେଠି ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିଲ ପୋଲିସ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ କାହିଁ କାହିଁ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲ ଜଷ୍ଟିଫାଇ ହ୍ୱାଟ ପ୍ରିଭେଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଫ୍ରମ୍ एंटरिंग इनटू द माने मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग लाइन दैट मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग लाइन कहीं पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट में आप कल
ସେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଭାବୁନଥିଲି ଯେ ଏତିକି ସଫିସିଏଣ୍ଟ ନଲେଜ ଯେମିତିକି ଏ ଫିଲ୍ଡରେ ମୁଁ ଏତେ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରୁଭ କରିପାରିବି ମୋ ପାଇଁ
କେଉଁଥିରେ
ମେକାନିକାଲ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର
ଯେଉଁ ତମେ ତମର ଦୁର୍ବଳତାକୁ ପ୍ରକାଶ କରୁଛ ତମେ ପାଠ ପଢିଲେ ତମେ ସେଥିରେ କରିନ ଏଥିରେ କରିବ ଡୋଣ୍ଟ ସେ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ପ୍ରପର୍ ଆନ୍ସର୍ ୟୁ ମେ ସେ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇଂ ଇନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଲାଇନ୍ ବଟ୍ ନାଓ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଅଲସୋ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଲାଇନ୍ ଆଇ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ଏ ଜବ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଏଭର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅର୍ଲିୟର୍ ମୁଁ ଚାକିରି କରିବି ଏଇଥିରେ ବି ଚାକିରି କରିପାରିବି ସେଥିରେ କରିଛି ମାନେ ବି ସେଥିରେ କରିବି କିଛି ମାନେ ନାହିଁ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଥିରେ ମୁଁ ଦେଖିଲି ଜ୍ଞାନ ବେଶୀ ପାଠ ବେଶୀ ତା ତମେ ତ ଫଣ୍ଡାମେଣ୍ଟାଲ କ୍ଲିଅର କରୁନ ତମ ସବଜେକ୍ଟରେ କେମିତି ହବ ବେସିକ୍ ଜିନିଷ ତମେ କର ଇଣ୍ଟରଭ୍ୟୁରେ ତ କିଏ ଡିପ୍ କି ଯାଉନାହାନ୍ତି ତ ମୁଁ ଦୁଇ ଚାରିଟା କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ତମ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଉପରେ ପଚାରିବି ତମେ ଯଦି ସେଇଟା ନ କହିପାରିବ କରେଣ୍ଟ ଆଫେୟାର୍ସ ଉପରେ କ'ଣ କହିବ ତମ ଘର କେଉଁଠି ଗଞ୍ଜାମ ସେରଗଡ ଆଚ୍ଛା ଆଚ୍ଛା ମୁଖ୍ୟମନ୍ତ୍ରୀ ନବୀନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ତମ ଜିଲ୍ଲାର କୋଉ କନଷ୍ଟିଚୁଏନ୍ସିରୁ ଏମଏଲଏ ହେଇଛନ୍ତି କରେକ୍ଟ ତମର ସେଠି ଗୋଟେ ଅଲିଭ ରିଡ୍ଲେ କଇଞ୍ଚ ଦେଖାଯାଆନ୍ତି କୋଉଠି
ସେଟା କୋଷ୍ଟାଲ ଏରିଆରେ ଦେଖାଯାଆନ୍ତି ଯେମିତି ଗହିରମଥା
କୋଉଠି ସେଟା ଦେଖାଯାଆନ୍ତି ସେଟା କାହା ମୁହାଣ କୋଉ ନଦୀର ମୁହାଣ ଦେଖାଯାଆନ୍ତି ଋଷିକୁଲ୍ୟା ମୁହାଣରେ ତ ବେସିକାଲି କ'ଣ ଋଷିକୁଲ୍ୟା ମୁହାଣରେ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମୁଖ୍ୟ ଶାସନ ସଚିବ କିଏ ଲିବେଟ ତମେ ବହୁତ ସମୟ ଭାବୁଛ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ଏସ୍ଆର୍ସି କିଏ ସ୍ପେଶାଲ ରିଲିଫ କମିଶନର ଜାଣିନ ଆଚ୍ଛା ଏନ୍ଡିଆର୍ଏଫ୍ର ଫୁଲ୍ ଫର୍ମ କ'ଣ ଏନ୍ଡିଆର୍ଏଫ୍ର ଫୁଲ୍ ଫର୍ମ
ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ
ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସ ଫୋର୍ସ
ଓଡ଼ିଶା ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ରିଲିଫ ଫଣ୍ଡ
ରିଲିଫ ଫଣ୍ଡ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ଡିଜାଷ୍ଟର ରାପିଡ ଆକ୍ସନ ଫୋର୍ସ ତମେ ତ ଠିକରେ କିଛି କହୁନ ସବୁ କହିଲେ ସାର୍ ଜାଡ଼ୁଆଡ଼େ ପକେଇବେ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କ୍ରାଇମ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଅଫେନ୍ସ ମେ ବି ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଇଲିଗାଲ ଆକ୍ଟ ଲ' ଡଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ପରମିଟ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍ଲାପ୍ ଏନିବଡି ଏକ୍ସେପ୍ଟ ବାଇ ଟିଚର୍ସ ପ୍ୟାରେଣ୍ଟସ୍ ବେସିକ୍ ଜିନିଷ ଅଫେନ୍ସ ମାନେ କ'ଣ ଗୋଟେ ଆକ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁଟାକି ଲ ପରମିଟ୍ କରୁନି ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଲ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ହଉ ଠିକ ଅଛି ପଢାପଢି କର ଟିକେ ନଲେଜ ବଢା
ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟରିଂ ପିଲା ହିସାବରେ ଆପଣ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର୍ସ ଡେ ଗୋଟେ ପାଳନ କରାଯାଏ
ଏବେ ଗଲା
ଫିଫ୍ଟିନ୍ଥ କ'ଣ
ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର
ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର କାହିଁକି ପାଳନ କରାଯାଏ ଭାରତରତ୍ନ ତାଙ୍କ ଉପରେ କୁହନ୍ତୁ କାହିଁକି 15 ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର ପାଳନ କରାହଉଛି ଗୋଟେ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଭଲ କହିଲ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ସୋ ମଚ୍ ଗୁଡ୍ ଲକ୍ ହେଲା